We've come into possession of evidence that links Ed Nakana, employee number 776910, to the homicides associated with the individual known as the Liberator. All indications point to the fact that he has deliberately tampered with his neural implant, including disabling its GPS function. Therefore, CreoNet cannot ascertain his whereabouts. While he's at large, he is a serious threat to staff and Creo's image, if this were to get out. We need to take care of this, quickly and quietly.
Clearance required.
Say, I'm not comfortable with this. Not comfortable at all. We've had multiple accidents in this sector. We have to shut it down and take it to pieces bit by bit. Now, I know what you're gonna say, but we've been lucky. We've been able to sweep the previous incidents under the rug. We can't keep relying on luck. I know nobody cares about the grunts down here, but God knows they will care if the media gets hold of it, or worse, the Oversight Committee.